Hello again, everybody. So today we're going to talk about how to create a beautiful design on PowerPoint, but specifically based on the options that we already have when it comes to pre-designs or presets that PowerPoint gives us, as well as design ideas. Now, the first thing we need to do is create a new presentation. Okay, so once we have the new presentation, we just start working on it. It's actually really quite simple. So the first thing, I'm going to close this down like this, and we're going to start working this way. So the first thing I want to do is my presentation. Now, my presentation and then my name. Okay. And we start working on it like this. As you can see, we've already talked about the layout. So we start with the title slide, the layout. Okay. And the first thing I want you to see is the design option, the design tab that we have here. Now, in the design tab, we have a bunch of presets of different options, and for each one of them we have a series of color themes that we have on this side. And so we're going to start with the first one. We're going to start with a few options. Now, most of these templates are standard, and you could see them used almost everywhere because they're very simple to use and they are very universally used as well. Okay, so let's begin with the first one. The first one is called Madison, okay, and it already gives us kind of a very sharp way of presenting. Okay, so I'm going to show you a quick way on how this looks. Now, this looks quite nice when you do it full screen. This is how it's going to look on a projector, okay, and you could also customize the colors of this very screen. So we go again to the design, and we can change the color or the preset to whatever it is we want, okay? Okay, like for example, here we have four presets, or you could even go to all of these options over here, and it selects a different customizable color. Okay, the same thing can be done for the rest of them. Let's choose another one just to look at, just to see how it looks. It gives us another option. You could also go blue, or green, or orange, and many other options as well. If we change the colors over here, okay, we go to aspect, and it gives us a different feeling, or whatever the case might be. Now, let's go ahead and do just a simple way of presenting the next one. So let's go to the standard one. This is the first one, the one we started with. Let's insert a new slide, but in the new slide, we're going to present the title and content. Now, for the title and content, the first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to present a title and some information. Okay, this is my first picture. Now, I already have a series of pictures lined up. So you click on any of these icons. I'm going to click on this one, which is the picture from file, because I already have a series of pictures from files. They are all on my desktop. And let's choose the first one. Aubrey Rose is the name of the author. Now, I get all of my pictures from Pexels. If you ever go to Pexels, go to pexels.com. This is the website where you get some pictures that are are royalty free, so you can use them. The website is pexels.com, .com, or you could also use unsplash.com, where you get all of these pictures. Okay, so this is my first picture. There you go, my first picture. Okay, we're going to insert the next one with the next layout, which is the second one, section header. Okay, this is my following pictures. Okay, let's say that I'm a photographer, okay? My following pictures right there, okay? And I'm going to put, I love these pictures, okay? So we have the setup, and this is just very basic. Let's add another slide with a third layout, which is two contents. Now, for this one, I'm going to say this picture is of my, dog, okay? This picture is of my dog, and then I'm going to put the picture of my dog on one side. Okay, let's look at the picture. Oh, there we go. That's it. That's my dog right there. Okay, so we have the picture of my dog on this side, and then over here I'm going to add some text. Okay, this thing keeps opening. I'm sorry. This is my dog, Fluffy. Fluffy is 5 years old. He's a happy dog. He loves to take walks. He hates, let's say, He hates loud noises. Okay, there we have all the information we want about our dog Fluffy. Okay, so let's insert another one. Let's just insert one quick picture or content with a picture. Okay, so here we have my road, we're going to call it. This is the road I use every day. Okay, so this is the road I use every day. I'm going to insert a picture of the road. And the road, I believe, I don't remember. There it is. It's that one right there. Okay, so this is the picture of the road. And then finally, we're going to add the final slide, okay, which is going to be the, we're going to put a blank one. Okay, the blank one. And we're going to insert a thank you very much. Very much. Sorry for the misspell right there. And we're going to increase the font just for the sake of showing what it is. We're going to push it on that side. Now we're going to center it. Okay, that's 48 right there. Okay, now that we have our presentation done, just to close this thing, let's add one picture. Now we can add the picture from here, from browser. Right there, and let's add... another picture. Oh, forget this. It's my picture. It's ugly. Okay, so let's add a picture directly. Let's see which picture we like. Let's add this very inspiring picture right here. So now we have that picture, and it looks horrible. It looks really bad right there. So let's make it smaller just so we can see it right there. And there it is. Okay, so when we present it, it's going to look great. It's going to look right there in the middle. Very good. So now we go all the way to the first one, and we start playing with the design. Now we're going to be able to play with the design and see which of our options look best. Now we've already tried these two. Let's go to the second one, and it's going to show us pretty much everything on how it looks. Oh, looks pretty good. Looks very interesting. I like it. I like the way it looks. But maybe we can make it look a little better. So let's click on the next one. This is another option. Maybe it's too plain. And we have all of these. So it's cool. So we start playing around with these options, with the colors and so forth and so on. But the interesting thing is that if we look at the design ideas, and that's the second part I wanted to show you. In the design ideas, it gives us alternate options for the pre-design that we have on this side. Okay, so if this is not open, we can click right here on design ideas. Okay, and it starts giving us options on that specific slide. So we click on the first slide, we click on these, and then we start seeing which one looks best, my presentation, and it gives us all of these options, and these options are presented based on the text that you're giving or based on the ideas that you're giving. I personally like this one. I think this one's the best one. For the second one, for my first picture, it gives us a bunch of options as well. Now this one looks I like this one. This one looks very IKEA, I think. You could see this thing here. This is the preset, but if we present it, that part's going to disappear, so it looks a little bit empty. It still looks interesting, but it looks empty. Okay, we can either click and add another picture in there. We have two options. We can add another picture, and it's going to make it look a little bit more interesting, even though these two pictures don't really match. They don't match, so I'm just going to take it out because it looks strange. Right, and we could just leave it as is, or we can change it into another one of the options that we can probably see fit better, okay? Maybe something like this, maybe something like this. I'm going to leave the first one. The first one was my favorite. Okay, my following pictures. Now, in this one, also, we have more options. Let's look at a more minimalistic look. I personally like this one. Now, for my dog Spot, lovely fella. Let's say that we put this one, I think. With this one, Spot looks big. The information is there. That's pretty good. Now for the road, it's going to give us another suggestion. My road. I think this one looks more poetic and dramatic. Looks a little bit like a strange picture. And for the last one, it's also going to give us a series of options of how you can close with a thank you very much. Okay, and I personally, for this one, I'm going to choose this one. This one looks lovely. Now, right here we have a full-on presentation. I'm going to select all of these. Okay, select all, and then I'm going to put the transitions. I personally like the fade to black, or fade through black, and then we're going to see how it looks. Okay? There we go. It looks quite lovely. Okay, so the transitions are nice and dramatic. It looks like a Wes Anderson film. It looks actually quite beautiful. Okay, thank you very much. And that's how it works. Okay, now if you have any questions, please drop me a message or drop me an email if you have my email. Thank you so much.